Can you wait till I finish my milk?
Did the cat just talk?
Yes. And get this stupid hat off my head.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Meow.
Can't you do it more catty?
You mean
meow?
Yeah.
That is so cliche.
Okay, here's your milk and The Economist.
Morning, Salem.
Maybe for you, I'm having a bad fur day.
Poor kitty, what's wrong?
Couldn't sleep last night. I tried reading the most boring thing I could find, but not even your diary could do the trick.
How'd you read my diary? It's locked.
I picked it with my dew claw. So, who's Harvey?
He's no one.
Yeah, no one with the world's most perfect sideburns.
That's enough.
Harvey and Sabrina, Harvey and Sabrina, Harvey. Minty fresh from a lady. I'd be more nervous if I weren't so good looking.
Salem!
I can explain.
Salem? Is that you?
Yes.
You're a cat?
Technically.
I see. Did you happen to mention that you're a cat now?
Is it that noticeable?
Salem. You're the only one who understands me.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean I care.
Why don't you guys go and I'll stay home with Salem?
Hey, the whole point of a family vacation is so I can get a vacation from the family. Please, I need some downtime.
Salem, what are you doing?
Nothing.
You're in a chat room again pretending to be a woman, aren't you?
I like the attention.
Well,
like I don't have anything better to do than spy on her. Wait, I don't.
And we left you plenty of food. Don't eat it all in one day.
Oh, right, I forgot. I'm an animal. I have no self-control.
And up and down and up and down and up and down and up.
I hate my life.
I have an idea. I'm betting that this leads to the sinuses.
And I hope that leads to a point.
Well, if we could just put an irritant into the sinuses, maybe we can make Libby sneeze. And since many people are allergic to...
No!
Oh, gross, gross, gross.
Sabrina, if you don't reverse the spell in 24 hours, Christmas will be erased permanently.
How do you know that?
Years ago, I was at a party in the other realm, and I erased Bobunk.
I've never heard of it.
That's my point!
Rollerblades.
Why can't I find a spell for rollerblade? Salem, help me. It's like you don't care.
Oh, I care. I care deeply about your... What was it?
And no parties while we're gone?
I'll cancel the black and white ball.
Well, then I guess we're off.
Woo-hoo.
Bye. Have fun. Miss you. A party? Why didn't I think of that?
Hi, this is Harvey. I know Sabrina's not home, but I thought maybe you could get a message to her.
If it's short, I don't have anything to write with.
The message is that I'm going to sleep now, and maybe I'll talk to her tomorrow.
Got it. Uh-huh. Hello.
Did I wake you?
No, you didn't wake me. I was just reading.
Fluffy.
Fluffy! Wake up, they'll be back any minute. Someone brought catnip. I swear I had nothing to do with it.
Oh, I'm sure. What could possibly go wrong?
Dum, dum, dum.
Salem, you owe Sabrina an apology. Now.
I'm thinking of how to word it.
Try. I'm sorry.
Somehow that just doesn't feel right.
Come on. Just try and have a little Christmas spirit.
Fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la, back.
All right.
Okay, name? Salem Spellman.
May I remind you I'm your cat, not your pet? I have my own last name.
You do?
It's Saberhagen. Salem Saberhagen.
Do you think the council will grant the time reversal?
I'm the wrong witch to ask. They weren't very lenient with me. Sentenced to 100 years as a cat. And for what?
I don't know. For what?
Oh, like any young kid, I dreamed of world domination. Of course, they really crack down when you act upon it.
Wow. No wonder you're so possessive of the sofa.
Do It would have been glorious. Me, as the firm but just emperor of Earth. Trust me, being a house pet wasn't even plan B.
Come on, it's not that bad. You take 5,000 naps a day.
I can't go dancing. I can't play squash. The sound of the can opener is the only thing that makes me feel truly alive.
Salem, would you like your rubber mouse?
Please.
Salem, guard my door so Jenny doesn't go anywhere, okay?
Hey, dogs guard. Cats watch. And judge.
Look!
Whoa, who's your friend?
No, Salem will go.
What?
Salem?
Yes'm?
Does this sweater make me look fat?
A little.
Now, remember to look your parole officer in the eye.
Right. I don't want to be a cat for the next 75 years.
You'll do fine, and we're all pulling for you.
That helps. How's my breath?
Fresh, but not medicine-y.
You'd better go. You don't want to be late.
Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Nice to see you again, Salem.
It's nice to see you, Mr. Gray. And may I say you're looking trim? Have you lost weight?
Don't push it. Okay, I've been reviewing your file, and I'm pleased with your progress. Enjoying your life as a cat?
Yes.
The urinary tract problems?
No.
Giving back to the community?
Yes.
Gotten any strays in trouble?
No.
Still want to take over the world?
Yes. Wait, no. I meant no. No!
How'd it go?
Don't ask.
With this remote, you can see anyone, anywhere. Now, who else do you want to watch?
How about Salem?
Shake your whammy, fanny, funky song, shake your whammy, fanny, funky song.
Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft.
Salem, did I hear you singing?
No, I was just...
It's okay. I came in because it sounded good.
Oh, come on, enough. You think?
Yeah, I just wanted a front row seat.
Me too.
Right behind you.
Well, 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 old yellow eyes, you still got it.
Hit it, cat.
And I've got no defense for it. The heat is too intense for it. What good would the common sense for it do?
Hairball. Hairball.
Olay.
They left me behind. Be strong. Don't cry.
I can't believe we almost forgot you.
What? Had you left?
Yeah.